Madheshi lawmaker Pramila Kumari, a member of Nepal's upper house and the representative from the Federal Socialist Forum, demanded for fulfillment of commitments made by Prime Minister KP Oli to amend the constitution. Oli, in his quest for power, had promised to amend the constitution for the upliftment of communities such as Madhesis, Muslims, Dalits, women and the indigenous people who lag behind in the Human Development Index.
यसै सदनमा हाम्रो सम्माननीय प्रधानमन्त्री ज्यूले एउटा प्रतिबद्धता जाहिर गर्नु भएको थियो त्यो म स्मरण गराउन चाहन्छु ह्युमन डेभलपमेन्ट इन्डेक्समा पछि परेका समुदाय मधेसी जनजाति आदिवासी दलित महिला मुस्लिम थारू का हक हितमा संविधान निश्चित रूपले संशोधन गर्छु भन्ने प्रतिबद्धता उहाँले जाहिर गर्नु भएको थियो तर अहिले सम्म हाम्रो प्रधानमन्त्री ज्यूले कुनै किसिमको चासो देखाउनु भएको छैन हाम्रो सम्माननीय अध्यक्ष महोदय र माननीय सदस्यहरू लाई साक्षी राखेर मैले नै संविधान संशोधन गर्नको लागि विधेयक मैले प्रस्ताव दर्ता गराएको थिए संशोधन प्रस्ताव उहाँले प्रतिबद्धता जाहिर गर्नु भएको थियो
Kumari, while addressing the meeting of Upper House, also questioned Oli's intentions regarding the promises he had made and lamented his government's treatment of Madhesis as non-citizens.
तर अहिलेसम्म उहाँले कुनै किसिमको चासो देखाउनु भएको छैन के मधेसी जनता नेपाली होइन किन मधेसी जनतादेखि उहाँ यति के अरे हेप्नुहुन्छ मधेसीलाई के हामी नेपाली होइनौँ
Ever since Nepal promulgated its first ever federal parliament in September 2015, the Madhesi issue has been at the forefront of Nepal politics. Widespread protests in 2015 saw the constitution being burned by Madhesh-based parties and the bloodshed at that time led to deaths of over 100 protesters when KP Oli was in power. Last year, the Sher Bahadur Deoba-led government had tabled the constitution for amendment but his proposal was rejected as it failed to garner the required two-third majority.